Uh-oh, YouTube. Uh-oh, I gotta turn off the radio. I forgot about that. Copyright. Well, what do you guys think I'm up to? I don't think I'll exactly tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll give you a hint here. An engine, some chain, axle, mini bike, tanks, miscellaneous, that front headlight housing. And the best part, those. They're like the size of that bike. See if anybody can guess what I'm doing. I got some hubs down here that are 5-bolt hubs, 1-inch axle, etc. But the stuff I will talk about right now is, this is a performance engine. We have a Briggs & Stratton. It has a advanceable flywheel on it. Has ARC connecting rod and piston. Then one of those paper-thin copper head gaskets in it. What else is... I don't think there's much else important about this engine other than that stuff. It's not built. It's not, like, bored over anything that I know of. I can measure it compared to that engine. But that's going to be what drives this thing with a torque converter. I have that torque converter, and I have, like, 3 of them that are identical down there. Now, this other engine's going to be here because... Let me make sure this will work. Okay, maybe it won't happen. I needed a crankshaft for this because the crank in this is too short, really, to drive that. Kind of dangles off the edge and barely hangs on. So we're going to see how that goes yet. And it leaks oil somewhere. I got to figure out where it leaks oil. I hope the block's not cracked because I'm screwed. I'll have to fix that somehow. Or use this block and put all of its guts in this engine. But, so we're going to have a performance engine. Probably not going to have good steering for crap on what I'm building, but that's the overview. See if you guys can guess. See you later.